What's up, everybody? This is Infinity Boy 101. Today, guys, we're back with another episode of Mario Kart 8, and this is part 8. And today, guys, we're back with the final cup for today. And so I know we got 50cc, 100cc, 150cc mirror, and 200cc. So from all that, I know from all my calculations and I'm multiplying from my, you know, sixth grade level. I estimated there'll be 40 episodes in total in the series, like with the Grand Prix and all that. So after this episode, it'll be 32 more episodes because what's it called, 40 minus 8, and then, yeah, but, I don't know if you guys will understand, but hopefully some of you should understand. So let's continue back with our episodes, and, today, or at the certain time right now that I'm making the video, I do not have Wi-Fi in my house, so I'm playing, you know, some games I can that don't need online. So on PS4, when I was trying to play Minecraft, I couldn't because I needed online, so that sucked. So I couldn't even play one of my favorite games. And then so this will, I don't know when this will be uploaded, but this will probably be uploaded on Saturday or something, probably of somewhere in November 10th ish, I guess you could say. So let's see what the new character is. And we got Lakitu, I think. It's, isn't that the little guy in Mario where he has a little cloud and all that. He's in the cloud and he shoots those little spike things. And I think he's also in the thing at the beginning of the race, I guess you could say. So, okay, so let's see. Who did we not play as yet? I guess let's go for Lakitu because he's one of our new characters. So once I get Wi-Fi, I'll know which characters I didn't play and which characters I did play. So, you know, so I could have a feeling and, like, you know, switch it up. So basically, so. Okay, so we're going to give him. Wait, let's check what vehicles we have. Okay, that looks nice on him. Nah. Motorcycle. Oh, maybe a motorcycle. Let's see this. This looks okay on him. So let's see. These tires. Nah. Yeah, I think that'll look okay. And then we don't have that much parachutes for customizing, so I guess this will look okay on him. And then let's go to the final cup. Well, I know there's all these other cups over here, the egg cup, the crossing cup, the Triforce cup, and all these other cups that I can't buy, but we're just gonna do the four mains, the eight main cups that, you know, that you can do for free, or can play for free, but the other ones are like, were DLC at the time. So yes, yeah, so we're gonna do TikTok Clock, Piranha Plant Slide, Grumble Volcano, and Rainbow Road. Rainbow Road? Okay, let's just continue. Oh god, once I heard Rainbow Road, I was like, screw it, I'm out of here. But I have to go. I gotta do what I gotta do, so can't give up right now. We already started the race, and it'd just be immature just to quit as soon as we start the race. So let's do this, guys. So let's see, we got Mario, we got Wario, Rosalina, I think that's Koopa Troopa, got Luigi, and yeah. Oh, wait a second, guys! I think the Nintendo Switch came out today! Holy crap! I just think oh my god, I forgot about the Nintendo Switch. Well, I'm not gonna get the Nintendo Switch, guys, so don't worry. I know some people think that the Wii U is trash and all that, but I think it's okay. Like, I understand why they think that and all that, but I mean, the games are okay. I mostly play my PS4, but, you know, every now and then I play on my Wii U. So, like, I like Mario Kart 8 and Super Mario Maker and some of the other games, but those are one of the main games I like. So yeah, but I'm not planning to get a Nintendo Switch. I don't want to waste my parents' money or any of my family members' money just to buy a Nintendo Switch, because I already have a PS4 and a Wii U, so I don't want to already, like, buy a new console. And well, I'm failing right now. Okay, so yeah, so I'll probably not get the Nintendo Switch, and all those other people that make money off of YouTube and all that makes, like, thousands or hundreds, I don't even know, and they can go buy it, so yeah. I forgot, I think it was March 1st or March 3rd. Today, at the time of recording this video, it's March 3rd, so this will probably be uploaded 7 days after, so. Oh yeah, also, my Wi-Fi's down, like I said in the beginning of the video, so that's probably why I haven't heard that much today about everything, so I gotta, you know, live like a lone survivor. I gotta live like back then. Well, I'm not gonna, you know, try to be that spoiled or something, be like that, because I'm okay, because I survived like 2 or 3 years without cable and internet, so I can do it. I can do it again, but because like I had more, I had a lot like Wi-Fi before and all that. Like, you know, kids these days, they're always on the phone. Well, not most of them. I'm not trying to be, you know, judge people, but most of them that I know, most people, not everyone, but you know, mostly like at school and all that, they're on their phones and all that. So yeah, so I don't know if they could survive a day without Wi-Fi and all that. But for me, like I mostly use YouTube and all that. YouTube's life basically, and some other games that need Wi-Fi, and also PS4. Sometimes I play on my PS4 and with my friends and all that. But recently I haven't been playing on my PS4 that much. That's because of before in school I wasn't really doing that good. So I was like, okay, you know what? Let's step the game up and start thinking about school more than video games. And then I did that, and then and it turned out pretty good. My grades started to go up a little bit, so every now and then I play some. My parents said I could play on the weekends, but I mostly don't really play anymore, but I'll still play, you know, to make the videos and all that. And I'm still planning to do the role plays, my Infiniland, so don't worry guys, it wouldn't be like before where I had it every single like time, but it'll be, you know, every now and then, it'll be like sometimes, but yeah, it'll still be at a steady pace to be exact, so yeah. And I've been rambling about stuff for almost about seven minutes, so yeah. Oh god, let's should have got some water to clear up my voice. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, oh god, fifth place, gotta get back into the lead if I want to win this race. Okay, dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's a huge piranha right there, watch out. Okay, yes, first place. Gosh, Goomba, get out the way. Okay, dun, 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 dun. Whoa, this looks so cool. Oh my god, that looks so scary. If you're actually like, if that was actually like a slide and all that. And also recently, I'm not sure if I told you guys, but I think I did. It wasn't so recently. It was like, you know, around the summertime. Yeah, I guess you could say summertime. I went to Six Flags, and it was my first time Blue Shell coming after me. Dang it. And so I went there. I got to finally see how it feels. That didn't make sense, but I'm just gonna say what usually comes to my mind. And I felt awesome. The roller coasters, I did feel scared and all that, but like for some reason, comment down in the comments below if this happened to you, but it did happen to me when I was in the roller coaster. Like my stomach, it was feeling so weird. I don't know how to describe it, but the feeling was so weird. It was like when I went down the roller coaster, like in any part going down and then going back up, it just felt so weird. It was like my organs were literally gonna come out of my body. Like I was gonna throw up. That sounded disgusting, so try not to picture that right now. So yeah, and also that happened. That's why I'm now scared of water slides and all that, because when I watched videos about it, it looked scary. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'll ever go on water slides. Okay, whoa, okay, going back to the land. Dun. Okay, third lap, got squid, get out the way. Okay, that was not that bad, still see, but yeah, we're still in the lead. Oh gosh, it was shaky right there. Okay, here comes the intense music and the fast music when you know you're gonna lose. No, and I got chomped. Okay, I gotta concentrate. I don't even know. There's some words, guys, like words I can't even say. So please don't blame me, guys. And yeah, if you wanna know, I'm literally gonna say it. So one thing is no, why did I let go of the shell? Wait, okay. Wait, let me tell you at the end of the match, because right now me gambling I don't even know, but with me talking and all this stuff, it's probably gonna make me lose, so let me just wait, or just wait till the game, I mean, I guess the race ends. Okay, come on, please, no blue shell, no blue shell, come on. Oh, okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Go, 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 go. Okay, thank you, Lord. Okay, so, yeah, I literally forgot what I was talking about. Wait, I actually did. Wow. Okay, third race, here we come. How did I actually forget? Wow, I'm so stupid. I actually forgot. Let's see. So, what was I talking about? Oh, dang it. So, okay, they're doing Grumble Volcano, and wow, this thing looks awesome. And at the same moment, I'm trying to think about what I said, so, yeah. Oh, wait, sorry, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry for that interruption. I mean, it wasn't an interruption, but I just finished the video. Well, at first, it was an interruption, then I decided to finish the video because I really wanted to know what I wanted to say, but then I forgot, and I do. And, so let's continue the race. So, what I wanted to say was that, there's some words I can't say properly. Like, I have, like, a little problem with saying it. And one of those words is, I don't know all of them, there's a couple of them, but one of them that I do remember is, so I'll say it, is decision, or, like, see right there, like, I can't even say, I have like a j sound, okay, let me try to do it again, decision, I don't know how to say it properly, but, so yeah, so I can't say that because, I think it's because I'm Hispanic, or to be kind of exact, I'm kind of Latino. So I could kind of say like some words that some people couldn't really say. Like, I mean, oh shoot, not a word, but like a sound, I guess you could say, like for a word. I don't know how to explain it, but I hope some people could understand what I'm trying to explain. And yeah, so. So I can't say that word correctly, and if I ever had to say that word, like, for some reason, then I'm basically screwed, because I have a hard time saying it, and yeah. And oh god, these things are breaking down. Oh gosh. Yo, and even the music is making it, like, super awesome, like, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And then, like, I'm not sure that, like a banjo, I don't know, and then like in the background, like it just makes it so, like, so intense right now. Okay, whoa, gosh, watch out for the fireballs. Okay, god, no, please, why? Oh god, that thing is literally sinking. Excuse me. Wow. Oh, that was close right there. I have to admit, that was pretty close. Okay, just one more lap to go. And please don't say any more things is gonna break down, because I already broke down. And I don't like it. Oh, gosh, with that sharp turn right there. Okay. I mean, it wasn't that bad, though, but... Yeah, I guess you could say that. Gosh, drift. Okay, drift again, another drift. See any? Wait, let me just check if somebody's behind me. Nope, and do not want to do that, because somebody, I could just be looking behind me, and then I lose the race, and then I just fall in love, and then die in a slow death. Oh, get out the way, get out the way. to stop there. I had to stop there. What is that? Oh, thank you, Lord. I had the banana peel because if in some way I could have probably lost the race right there. So, yeah, but there we go. Whew, let's go. Wait, this is the third race, right? Yeah, so I guess the other one's gonna be the... Wait, is that... Oh, yeah, so we had the TikTok thing race, and then we had the piranha plant. And then, so this is the third one, the fourth one. Okay, so, yeah. Okay, last one, Rainbow Road. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Flying trains? Are those bowling balls? Oh, no, those... I think those the chomps. I think that's what they're called. Like, that they're, you know, like... They make the dog sounds and all that. So, yeah. Okay. Come on, please. Yes, okay. We're in the lead. Whoa! Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's see what this does. Okay, so it gives us a little boost in this... Oh, wait. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm gonna be right back. So, yeah. Okay, guys. I'm back. Sorry for that real interruption right there. But, yeah, we're back. Oh, God. Okay. Get the little thing. Okay, I forgot what I said, but I'm just gonna say what I remember I was gonna say. So there was the little boost things, and with those little cool, like, deet sounds. Or, I don't know how to say the sound. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. He literally looks like a freaking bowling ball. Was he just winking at us? I just saw this dude wink at us. Okay. Let's go. Oh, Lakitu. I don't know. I think it's Lakitu how you say it properly. Lakitu. Meet face together. Okay. Oh, another one of you guys. Ooh. Da-na. Whoa, no. Okay. Gosh, this thing is like making you like go up and down, up and down, and up and down basically. Thank you, Lord, that what I didn't fall there, because I think I was gonna fall there. Wait, is this just like going like one direction? Oh, okay. This is like the Mount Wario, I think. I forgot the name of that level. It had something to do with Wario, and it was like it had like snow and all that, like, and it only went one direction. So yeah, so that's I guess that's pretty cool. But in the other Rainbow Road, it was, you know, it just went. I think it went like in a loop somehow. Like it wasn't all connected, but it still went in a loop in some sort of way. And we're gonna win this race. So let's win this and get a trophy. There you go. We won. And I'm not gonna brag. I mean, I'm not even gonna brag at all. But I should be happy because this is 50cc. Imagine once we get to 100. I mean, I'm gonna. I don't think 100 is that hard. It's like medium, but like once we get to 150, it might get a little harder than then mirror, and then 200. I heard 200 is the hardest of them all. It's like really difficult, like, and it goes super fast, and yeah, I can't even wait for it. Literally, I can't. I cannot. Okay.
Say something. I'm giving up on you.
I see. Toadette, I see you, Toadette. I see you. Okay, so let's see. You've unlocked a new character, okay. You have collected 300 coins. A new vehicle customization option has been unlocked. Okay, no thank you. I do not want to post this to the Miiverse. I don't know why, but I don't have a feeling doing it. And, oh, okay. So we got little thing right here. Mario Death's there. Oh my God, this sounds so nice. I think it's like jazz and then something else. I just had a voice crack right there. Wait, what the heck? Is that like a cat vehicle? That's pretty awesome. Whoa, yo, about that plane right there. Da-na-na. You're literally, I'm not even going to. Wait, can we stop this? Okay, so there you go, guys. We have finished the 50cc cup, and then in the next episode, we're gonna do the 100cc cup. So can't wait for that. But this is just the beginning. We still have more to go, guys. So can't wait to see you guys in the next cup. So and then the next cup, and then the next cup until we get to 200cc. And once we finish that, I really don't know what to do. And he just dabbed right there again. So yeah, and there's the 50cc cup. I enjoyed it. And so I'm just gonna end the episode here in the middle of credits. So yeah, so don't forget to leave a like, post a comment, and subscribe if you haven't yet. So see you next time, Infinite Army. Bye.